No, there's one right on the edge.
There's probably 200 or 300 dead.